Welcome back to another episode of Kirby Petey Opal. Today I'll be polishing these three opals. This one has a lot of colour, it's got reds, it's got all the colours. This little one has a lot of colour as well, but I'll cut a very small stone. This rubbed one will be easy to polish, just need to make the shape, then I'm finished.
The gem I'll be starting with is this one. I can all cut a nice pillow cut, nice rectangle square. And it's got absolutely magical colour. Hopefully it faces.
The one I said that was going to be a cushion cut, I did not film because I dropped it because it is so small. Now I'll be cutting the other two. Opals cut good stones, they're mostly all small. This one cut the best, and this one's very cloudy. So, as you can see, none of them cut great stones, and this just goes to show that you don't always get an amazing stone. Anyway, thank you all for watching this episode of Creepypedia Opal. Hopefully we see you in the next one.